Hey there guys, Choco here, and we're back again! I'm gonna make some sautéed mushrooms. Mushroom puns. Thanks, bird. Every time I kill a mushroom, there's a bird. Is it like, foo-hoot? I kicked it. Yeah, every time I kill a mushroom, there's a bird. Why? Is that the noise? Are they making that noise when I kill them? Listen, these guys are terrifying. Anyone's ever seen the GIF? That punch can fucking annihilate you. And they take a lot of damage. There's this one really well-known Dark Souls GIF. Of them just punching a guy. Who's like, hey! Because, yeah, they're tough as fuck. Ooh, gold pine raisins. Thank you. Back up. I can't remember what's inside that chest. Or why I want it. But I want it. Because it's a chest. Chests are always good. Ow. Back the fuck up. Back the fuck up or get knocked the fuck out. Well, the baby mushrooms over there are spazzing out. They're like, they're killing our parents. Oh my god, they're killing our parents. Enchanted. Yes, the enchanted ember. Would be helpful if I was using a mage build. A mage warrior build, but I'm not. All right, the little mushrooms don't attack you. It's kind of funny. The parents will fucking end your shit, but the kids just leave you alone. And just because last time I was mentioning that this is Ulaseel, this is the bridge you come across after you fight the manticore. Yep. So, if anyone kind of can see, you'll see it later on. But yeah, this is the Ulaseel area. Artorias died just a little bit over there by mysterious causes. And now we're in this great empty clearing. A giant graveyard. As you see, it's where warriors go to die. Or at least, or lay to rest. With all these different swords stuck in the ground. But this, the biggest of all. The sword is much larger than I am. Hi, Sif. I don't like the music it plays. It's such a sad song. Because he's just here guarding his master's grave. And the worst thing is, the more damage you do to him, the more fucking lag. Holy dicks. Whoa. I only have three Estuses. Oh boy, this is gonna be funzo. Stop hopping around, please. So yeah, so the more damage I do to Sif, the more sad it's gonna get. The Great Grey Wolf. Eventually he's gonna start limping, which is really depressing. Cause he's such a pretty dog. He's already starting to limp. Oh god. Sif, don't make me do this, buddy. Please. He's trying to stay away from me. Ow, motherfucker! Okay, Sif, don't do that. Eventually he gets really, it's really depressing. If he gets like really close to the end, he just kind of like swings extremely weakly. Oh. See, he's really hurt now. Sorry, Sif. I'm sorry. Oh. It's so sad. It is so sad. Oh. My heart, it hurts. I want to look something up super fast. So pardon the slight break. I'm just gonna quickly check something. Okay, so I just kind of did some investigation. I'm gonna make a better shield for myself with the Soul of Sif. So let's quickly talk to you. Sure. I need some of this.
I don't need that many.
Let's take 12. Let's reinforce a shield. Go with the night shield. Actually, no, heater shield. So we need to get this higher up there. Wait, what? I need to quickly look and see. Don't really want to do that. I feel like I'm missing an ember that he needs to have. I might be missing an ember. I never grabbed it. Ooh, that's why. I forgot to get him the large ember. So I need to go get that. Now. So I'll be back over there when I have that. See you guys in a little bit. Motherfucking shit. Okay, we're back. And with what I just did. Magnificent. Oh, I can make that go up higher. I wonder which is better. I'll find out. I'll have to find out. Let's quickly warp to the chamber of the princess, because I have to go to the blacksmith in and Orlando, the giant one, to possibly get anything.
Could see her gigantic hips. Yay.
Yay!
Okay, so through this room, I got magically all the pillows get fixed. Last time we were here, they were fucking destroyed. Now they're all magically better. Because video game logic, yay.
Fucked his day up, fucked his day up. Hello there.
So let's go through here. How much demon titanite do I have?
I have 7. Okay, that's not bad. That's not a bad amount. Hi. Sorry.
Purchase item. By 5.
So let's see. Okay, so it brings my stability up, but my physical attack goes down, but I get more magic out of it. Yep.
And now I have the Great Shield of Artorias. So let's reinforce this shit.
With Demon Titanite. Ooh, 5,000 per. Oh boy. Do I have enough? Oh, I'm short by just a tiny smidgen. That's fine. That's fine. I actually don't mind that. So now I got a prettier shield, which is great. And I also have the Covenant of Artorias. Which means I do have the ability to go fight the four kings now. Let me just quickly... Homeward Bone. Where am I going? Okay, I'm going here. Good. Let's go to the Firelink Shrine. And then we're going to go fight the four kings. It's a good thing I'm making these videos longer, because I only have, like, 2 more weeks until Dark Souls 3 comes out. 2 more weeks. Let's quickly. Thank you. Bye. Now my Estus flask is even better. And let's kindle this one. This will be the main bonfire I'm going to be coming back to, so I need to make sure this is ready and good to go. Whew. So the Four Kings is a really tough boss fight. Really, really tough. It may be where this ends for right now until I can grind like a motherfucker yet again, just so that I can kill them with relative ease. But I should be okay. Should. Right, I need to bring that back up. And let's use that humanity. Forgot I had it. And put on a transient curse. I love the way that the great shield looks so pretty. I may end up deciding to wear the Artorias armor just because it's pretty to me. But that's only if it's going to be better than the Black Knight. I think it weighs less too. Like right now, the shield weighs the exact same. But I think the, I think Artorias's armor weighs less, but I don't know if it defends more.
It was at this moment that Nathan knew. He fucked up.
I'll get to find that out when I kill Artorias.
Spoiler alert. I'm going to kill Artorias.
Later on. Much later on. But I will end up killing him. And as you guys can see, all the water is gone. It's... They actually have that there. The water is now removed from the area. No more splishy splashy while I walk around here. And all I have to do is get to that shortcut that I opened up for myself, and I can be right back in the thick of things. Which is also why I'm not, like, worrying about cutting out this bit. Because it's just not like it's a whole lot. It's like, oh look, a ghost, oh look, a ghost, oh look, a ghost. And then I'm done. Because I just gotta kill this one. My nose is whistling. So yeah, kill this one. Call the elevator. And head on down. I love the great shield of Artorias. I love Artorias' design. It's a really cool design. Like, it's a really neat design. I really, really like it. So the thing is, I could do a lot of damage to these people, but I don't know... I don't know if I have enough health and stuff to attack the four kings. At least right now. Because they are really tough. They are not pushovers. In any sense of that word. Don't fucking kick me. Fuck you. The asshole tried to fucking kick me away. So use that. But, yeah, no, I should be okay. The lag is real. Again, I should be okay to, just gonna get that off of there. To fight them. I mean, I am fairly well leveled. It's because I was able to kill Ornstein and Smo with, some trouble, but was able to do it, and I have a lot of defense on my character. Ow. Hi. There we go, just get that fucking disgusting mess out of my way. I vaguely remembered that there was gonna be another one in here. Okay, not a mimic. Detonate chunk, as if I need any more. And there is a guy back here. It's a dirty motherfucker. Normally, if you don't kill him, he tries to kill you when you go down to fight the four kings, who are right down here. Whew, boy. I don't know how well this is going to go. They have a lot of attacks that can do a lot of damage. And it's a very dark area. The Abyss is, it fucks with your head when you're fighting them. But we'll see how well I do. I might lose a lot of stuff. But you gotta do what you gotta do. Oh boy. Boom. There he is. There's the first of the four kings. As you can tell, I'm focusing on killing him fast. There you are. Because those are the attacks that do a lot of damage. And if you get like three of them out here, it sucks a lot. Ow! I need to wait for the next one to show up. There he is. Only one more to go, and I'm good. I'm just waiting for him to spawn. Is that him all the way over here? That is! He didn't come running at me. Oh god. Heal! Apparently there was five, because another one showed up. There we go. Bequeathed Lord Soul's Shard. And there's Fraps. And 60,000 souls. All for me. I'll just use this up. Okay, so that was the four kings. I fucking annihilated their shit. And we'll go use the bonfire. Yay, bonfire lit. I'm just gonna bump those up, because I'm probably gonna need those to be higher up soon. Hello, Darkstalker Kaith.
Primordial Serpent. Stalker Koth.
Koth, sorry.
Guide thee and illuminate the truth. The truth I shall share without sentiment. After the advent of fire, the ancient lords found the three souls, but your progenitor found a fourth, unique soul, the dark.
Oh my god, he said it!
Your ancestor claimed the dark souls and waited for fire to subside. And soon the flames did fade, and only dark remained. Thus began the age of men, the age of dark. However, Lord Gwyn trembled at the dark, clinging to his age of fire, and in dire fear of humans, and the Dark Lord who would one day be born amongst them. Lord Gwyn resisted the course of nature by sacrificing himself to link the fire and commanding his children to shepherd the humans. Gwyn has blurred your past to prevent the birth of the Dark Lord. I am the primordial serpent. I seek to right the wrongs of the past, to discover our true lord. But the other serpent, Fraps, lost his sense and befriended Lord Gwyn. Undead warrior, we stand at a crossroads. Only I know the truth about your fate. You must destroy the fading Lord Gwyn, who has coddled fire and resisted nature, and become the fourth Lord, so that you may usher in an age of dark. Very well. I shall now guide you to Gwyn's prison. Be still, and trust thine flesh to me.
Okay. Thanks, I guess. Okay, I will do that for you. I wonder what it says on the door. It looks like it says something. Oh well. How the fuck was I carrying that in my pocket? Kaboosh! Path is now open. At least the paths are now open. I can rest at the Lord Vessel. And offer the bequeathed Lord Soul shard that we have. Makes it stronger. Let's repair any equipment we have. Okay. Can we talk to you again?
Very well. Once the vessel is filled with souls, the gate to Gwyn shall open. Seek Gravelord Nito, the Witch of Izalith, and the traitor, Seath the Scale. Fill this vessel with their souls. Then the gate will open so that you may kill Gwyn. Are you ready?
Then, let us return to the abyss and trust thine flesh to me.
Flappy, flappy, flappy.
If you wish, I shall grant the art of life drain, the legendary power of the Dark Lord. It can preserve your humanity while undead and cast off the shackles placed upon your brethren. Undead, why? To speak, it begins with your retrieval. Farewell.
Actually, you know what? I want to join this covenant. Let me. Hey. Was I even in a covenant before this? I don't think I was. The Dark Hand. Okay, so that brings us to the end of this. We have now placed the Lord Vessel on the altar, and we're ready to continue onwards. So first, we're going to go to Anolando. And leave the abyss behind. So next time when we come back, I'm going to see if I can access the DLC, and maybe we can go do the DLC now. It makes everything else so easier. So much easier. But yeah, I will see everybody in the next one. Bye! I forgot to kill these guys last time I was here. I should do that this time. Get the Titanite and Demon stuff behind them.